turn.
Check the map on your cufflinks if you're lost, Sam. The isolation ward should be pretty obvious. Sam, if you want to confirm you're headed the right way, check your compass. It'll never steer you wrong. Provided you have a destination, that is. Central wasn't just home to Bridges HQ. It was also the seat of the Reconstructionist movement. If the President hadn't required special treatment, she would have never left. And if she hadn't, we wouldn't have either.
Sam, this is Di Hartman. Dead men explain how to use the cuffs, right? Use them to check the location of the incinerator.
Sam, I don't think I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh VT to make our lives hell.
President Bridget Strand was the symbol of American Reconstructionism. Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds, she never stopped believing they could be reunited. People held on to their hope that America would rise again because they believed in her. We believe that this country can be rebuilt. America lives on. Together with Bridget's undying spirit.
Have a pleasant journey.
Thank you.
This one's for you.
Your body is away with me, but I'm exactly where I wanna be. But I'm a long way from home.
I know your voice, I know your face. This is something I can
we're a long way from home.